Here we're going to do a zigzag braid on Alicia. I'm not grabbing the hair, very taut. I'm very light on the hands because this is a kid's hair. And you never want to be braiding tight when you're hurting a child. I'm using an edge control that I put on the braid. Sometimes I start, when I do a zigzag at the side of the head, but I started this time in the front. Wanted to try something different. I'm not gonna braid it all the way down because I'm gonna add hair and beads. So I'm braided about right there, so I'll unravel. I'm just gonna follow my pattern. Come over. And because she's a little kid and she has, it won't be too many twists and turns. As you see, I didn't start it off with too many twists or turns. I didn't want to put too much tension on the hair, twisting and turning it. You know, put this in the back box braids with beads.
I mean,
she says she don't want no beads. She just want the hair straight. Check her out, y'all. I was making sure that I tuck the hair under the braid as you proceed. It'll make the style last longer. I'm braiding it down to the end. I plan on putting beads on it, but she wants to leave it straight. So we're just gonna braid it all the way down, to the end. Then we'll wet it with hot water and just leave it be straight. So here I'm combining the two plaits together. Put a little bit of jam on there. Comb it out. Doing this way, baby. I split this one into two, and I split this one into two, and take one of each and put it in the middle. Two, bring it together, and then I just braid it, and then I just start the feeding. I put some more jam on the end of her hair, because you want to make it as slick as possible, because you want to make sure that you're tucking it. Because you see the two textures are different, so that's why you want to make it slick as possible. Just make sure you tuck it. That's how I added it on to the braids. Now I'm adding the beaders. That one came out a little bit. Basically, I put the beads already on. I have two sets of beads. Move up a little bit, baby. So you put the bead on.
My lucky bees.
Stand up, Legion.
Stand.
Come on, turn away. Nice, cute, cute. Thanks for watching.